Recently, people have spent more and more time online, working or playing. Is it a good thing?
No.
My answer is definitely no. Today, I would like to talk about it from three aspects. Before I come down to the topic, I would like to ask all of your questions first. Is it true that the more, the better? For you, here's where I'm going. What pops in your mind first when you finish a big feast? Isn't it? Oh God, how many miles I have to look at this? For you, handsome young man, what if you have more than one girlfriend at the same time and you are first feast? The richer a man is, he must be more afraid of death or robbers. An outstanding businessman, he may be too busy to take care of his family. My dear friend, the idea of the more better doesn't always hold true in our real life. First of all, let's start from aspect of life. Life is precious. It should be meaningful, enjoyable, and diverse. However, our time is limited. If you spend too much time online, we will have no time for other activities, such as going out with friends or getting together with our family. I think a life will be a mindful without face-to-face interaction with other people. When I was a freshman, I never stay up, studied on weekdays, but I did stay up, play around again on weekends. At that time, I had few friends and no female friends. Not even one. Because I didn't know how to talk with girls. During my first summer vacation, I realized that life could be different, and it should be different. So, I joined my first club, the ballroom dance club, in my sophomore year. From that moment on, my black and white tie life has totally changed to full color. I discovered my unique talent. I met many lovely girls. And I became self-confident. That was the turning point in my life. And I realized, if we try what we have never tried, our life will be full of possibility. Therefore, we should never spend too much time online getting lost in the cyberspace. Instead, we should get online to explore the real life. Secondly, I would like to talk about the efficiency. Have you ever thought about the reason why people work online for a long time? Sometimes they are assigned too much work, but most of the time, it's simply because of their poor working efficiency. So, I'm a graduate student majoring in electrical engineering. From my own observation for many years, I found that most of people have attention span ranging from 30 minutes to an hour. During this period, we can focus ourselves on a reason very well and reach the highest working efficiency. However, our efficiency decreases when the time elapses. In other words, working online for long hours doesn't ensure high productivity. So, I think we should think about how to improve our working efficiency instead of extending the working time before our computer. Last but not least, health. No matter what kind of equipment you use to surf the internet, a laptop, a smartphone, or a personal computer, be careful about your body. A lot of reports talk about the computer-related health problems. Also, many websites list the top four problems caused by prolonged computer use. First one is eye disease. Second one is bad posture. Sometimes we think our posture is quite comfortable, like this. This we call it turtle's head. And this part of our neck and shoulders. Yeah. The other two is one is hurting hands because we need to hold our mouth and sometimes the posture is not quite good. And the other one is computer stress injury. Therefore, after we continue to use the computer after 40 minutes, we should stand up and take work for a while. This little brain can not only protect our eyesight, but also our hands, and also drain ourselves from the cyberspace, the stressful cyberspace. By the way, do you know why there are more and more stores, the gadget stores, and clinics on the street. It's no doubt that Korean computer is the helper for Leo Stone and also the cure for our health. In conclusion, people have spent more and more time online. It's absolutely not good. Life should be like harmonious melody, not mindful. We should spend our time to try different things, meet diverse people, and visit various places instead of staying online for long hours. Also, if we can reduce the time we spend online, we work online by increasing our working efficiency, we will have extra time to enjoy our life. Finally, our life, our body, is an invaluable gift from our parents. And staying is the ultimate responsibility in our life. Don't sacrifice your health to prolong computer use. The more is not always the better. Confucian talks about this long time ago. Find the golden mean and never go extreme. Regular time we spend online, no matter if it's playing online or working online, I believe that all of us will have a meaningful and enjoyable life with a high working and healthy body. Toastmaster of engineering.